restaurant fire in Wilmington. Here's a live look at Salon Mexico on Anaheim Street near Pioneer Avenue.
The fire started around 4:30. One firefighter has been hurt and taken to the hospital, but we don't know the extent of the injuries. This restaurant, however, is also a dance hall and has been closed for renovations. The cause is still under investigation, but stay with CBS 2 News for the very latest as this story continues to develop.